desync? No.
System enabled.
No desync? That's
That's
no.
Nope.
The Seraphim have launched an attack. I fear that my defenses will not hold.
Enemy assault inbound. HQ out.
Commander, prepare your defenses. I will hold them off.
Multiple attack waves incoming. HQ out. Elite Commander, what's your status?
Getting hit from all sides! Too many of them! Too many!
The green in the scoreboard looks different to me than the green on the minimap.
It's because of the hero. The RGB colors.
Commander, can you read me? Hell, I think the commander is dead.
Do whatever it takes to survive, Commander. We can't afford to lose you too. Haul out.
No. Too late.
You must hurry, Commander. My defenses will soon fall.
It's a watermelon inside the watermelon.
I'm streaming on Twitch if you want to follow the game.
Give me a sec. Let me grab my controller.
You man.
humanity's time is at an end. You will be rendered extinct.
Commander, the Seraphim are attacking. Stop them.
Get to it, Commander. You got a princess to rescue. HQ out.
Oh wait, what? Jammer is also next to me. So I have two noobs to carry?
Yeah.
But what about Nevi now?
We'll see about that problem later on. Hopefully we can work on the right to the left.
Okay, well, if you're making PTs, can't lose.
Don't lie to me, NP. You wouldn't make them anyways.
Again, are you the usual team, or do you have any noobs?
Noobs. Three of them.
Well, then the game will end fast, and I can join.
Maybe.
Commander under attack.
Hey Jabber, look on the right hand side of the map, man. Hey, didn't see it. I'm a thriver.
Hey.
Oh, I can hear you double now. Damn.
Oh, that big boopy jet.
Under attack.
Did the X fix anything or re-release the version?
Nope.
Anything like that? No?
That's what I asked.
I mean, I saw him testing something this morning. I didn't ask if he found the reason for the crashes yesterday or the day before that.
Yeah, he blamed the entropy as mods, but I don't know which one he would mean. The
no
access.
You don't remember?
Oh, like that? Oh yeah. Gets a bit slow.
Well, we haven't used that joke for like 2 years, so.
Under attack.
just at that point my eyes just get blocked. Alpha died.
That's not good.
Hex 5 has a handful of small bases in the canyons. Destroy them. HQ out.
Yeah, it's been dead a while.
Yeah, if you can OC it, it's gonna give you quite some replay.
Why am I making me Zuras? Who changed the whole building? Ah! It's just out of range of the accident for me, Zura.
Seriously, normally you wouldn't take this max, and now we even put a rock on it.
Yeah.
This works nice though. Heal down.
Oh, beetle!
Thought you build a monkey lord. I was like, what? I don't believe what I'm seeing, but yeah.
Cost so much moss.
That's why I already found it very unlikely that.
Commander under attack.
Commander is under attack. By his mod. Oh.
What the fuck? What?
They drop me? Not sure. Probably.
Boss wave.
System enabled.
Another attack is vectoring towards your position. HQ out. Destroy Hex 5 small bases, HQ out.
No, there's Artie hitting this thing. What is this Hex off map Artie?
Oh, probably, yeah, that's probably the base that's there. Very likely.
It didn't happen last time.
Yeah, but I don't think, like, last time there was a megalith. I don't think it's a megalith now. Now there's probably static RD or something like that.
It's random?
Certain things are random now, yes.
It's a weird.
Quite some art. You should get your commander away, it's gonna die.
There's also some beam weapons shooting from there. Off map. And Ravagers.
Ravagers.
DDDX, please fix.
Oh shit. What's the cruiser doing? What's that now?
Which one is Gary? Is Gary playing? He is.
White.
Okay, well, your dark blue guy seems to be losing. Good help.
Scratch one of the bases, HQ out. Enemy attack coming in from the south. Hold
yeah,
on
there's
sec.
A complete
there's
base now.
Some experimentals in there, so be ready. HQ out.
What the fuck is this?
Huh.
So your bottom axes and mine are kind of useless.
My eyes, there are still demons. Well, it's just two artists. Can't build the X-Catalyst. I killed that first.
Scratch one of the bases, HQL.
On this Raptor, it can even shoot my shield.
Ooh, that was the obelisk with the laser thingy.
Okay, that's boosted range at least.
Scratch one of the bases.
Shoot till the edge of your shield. Are you kidding me? Why is there a beacon there? The Seraphim Rift of us is being attacked. There's a drone carrier thing. How the game selected all my land factories and gave them the commands. It wasn't even zoomed out, so like, how do you do that?
Commanders, I'm detecting some extremely alarming readings from the Seraphim base to your northeast. It's amassing a fleet of strange units, and their size suggests that they are capable of inflicting terrible damage.
Picking up increased activity on the island to your north. Don't know what that alien is up to, but it's building something big. Keep your eyes open. HQ on.
Under attack.
Entropy, all your engineers are quite annoying for me to build like this.
Yeah, I know. Oh, yeah, that's I did not mean to give all my land factories the command to send energies there. Ask Jim why the game did that. But each factory only was making 5 energies for this, so it should stop at some point, maybe.
Come on, build.
Not? The DDD? The devil control here or something?
I don't know.
there's a Zard thing killing the rift. On.
Yeah, I know, it's been on killing me on the right side also. Losing this now.
Lack the high, he's no extra.
Yeah, these RT bases are really annoying.
This is completely wasted. These you can just ignore now. Yeah, losing a lot in the back now. Even more. Fucking hell.
I'll send some engines to help out.
I lost already quite some resources. 3 support commanders. Fall damage on those things, on the mini SARS, is even worse, and the fall damage mod is on. Ah, this is stupid. So much air, it's ridiculous.
That's our heritage.
Yeah, this air is just ridiculous.
So how can we take on this RT base bullshit?
The Nova Envy, I'm already a bit annoyed by this version anyways. Like, you add stuff, but he added like a million things.
I indeed do not seem to be able to control Katex.
Yeah, I know, he had probably disabled it. I noticed it when I was teleporting AI away, then it said it didn't work.
Commander under attack.
I
scratch one of the bases, HQL.
Under attack.
There goes the SMD.
Which SMD?
My SMD. And so much to do on the right side for just one person. Get shit from here. Here. Need to have 1, 2, 3. 5 gateways. There are main again coming on your side also.
Commander,
airdrops.
Well, we just
side.
Killed one and now there's a boss.
Yes, but look at what I got.
Yeah. So? I'm not blaming you either.
Terrible.
Strategic launch detected.
Tit for a bumper? What? Luckily there were no mechs there. Okay, so what's actually strategic launch there?
Correct.
For Artis.
Well, there the nukes go. That's itchy, I guess.
Where are they going?
Oh, it's random, so everybody should have an SMD. Or two by now. Or three, probably, on this raid that's firing.
Yeah, let's make one thing at a time.
Strategic launch detected.
Well, it was just in range of one of my SMDs, but it's not covering the defense object. Side is completely lost now. Look at this. It's just like defending you would normally do here. You're supposed to do here now, I guess.
Yeah, like the last game, I thought Water had completely overbuilt defense there, but that turned out to be quite good.
Yeah, but it's... You should be killing the gates. And I find it kind of annoying that you only can kill the gates when the map expands. Just like this bottom base that you cannot reach it.
Strategic launch detected.
The anti-teleport tower you cannot reach.
Well, that bottom base you can kill with the... you can't make nukes. Yeah, how are you supposed to deal with that?
Well, then you have to make artilleries or something like that.
Well, yeah, arty war, but it has shields and four arties, so...
Right incoming from the right. Also, there's a base here. Here. Like, this should be easy on this difficulty. Well,
for the crash damage,
casual player, this would be near impossible. You're going to the new launch on the right and left. Okay. Where's my. The UAF commander died. Do you have a UAF support issue for me, Enderby? Another nuke incoming. I got no SMDs left anymore. At least on my base.
The regen field's also glitched out again. They're not working. They worked last game. But wasn't that one hosted by DDD? Maybe there's some difference in the settings here to get through.
Nope, just default. And the last game I hosted also.
Okay, where? Well,
Scratch one naval base. HQ out.
That's quite the difference.
It's landing. Yeah.
The Seraphim are hitting me from all directions. I fear that my defenses will not hold.
It's just way too much in my opinion. It's a YOLO. That killed us eventually. Well, he made those little SARs. They're almost even stronger than a normal SAR and has a buttload of crash damage, even with no crash damage on.
Strategic launch detected.
I had 3 Skytrackers and a bunch of Maseras. It couldn't even kill it. few times resource, you could be you're very easily do this. But like I said during the game, this is already one setting below normal. So for a casual player, this wouldn't be possible. We already play with four commanders. So we get like
strategic launch detected.
Quite an easy start.
Level 2 hero.